Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. What you see is what I've got. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Thank you. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. I'll buy almost anything. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, I'll buy it at a high price. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. Information is a commodity these days. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no easy work. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Anything else I can help you with?
There's some things money can't buy. Come back anytime.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better.
Claudia! Alas, Plaga!
They keep coming. Anytime. I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Good. okay?
Yeah.
Ashley!
Thanks.
Anytime. Not looking so good. I'm all right. Don't worry. Ashley! You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine. You got it!
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Good stuff, stranger. Ooh, what are you buying? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Anything else I can help you with?
Come back anytime.
That was my last one.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine. With me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my Master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Give me a warning next time?
Bad, right?
Leon, you're hurt.
I'm all right. Don't worry. That was my last one. Won't open. No luck. If we can get her out to the other side.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Locked. There's got to be another way to get to the courtyard. Over here.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
It's open.
I owe you one.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Your valuable thank you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Gotta come back anytime. Why not treat yourself, mate?
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Down here or something?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. You could ring those gongs by shooting them. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Right. Hang on, this is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Come on!
Doing.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now!
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Ugh. No good.
Here.
Ah, the entertainment. Sorry.
Thank you.
Here you go. Anytime. not out of the woods yet.
Over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Got it.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Break already. All right.
Hey, found that one.
Be careful. Okay, get back here!
Good, thanks.
Come on.
Okay.
Ah!
Come on.
No prob.
Sure, you're good.
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.